The first thing that you need to do to build your website is find a place to build it. And the best and easiest way to do that is by choosing a hosting company and building your site online right from the beginning. Everyone has slightly different needs and price points when choosing their hosting, so here are four great choices to choose from. All of them are well-respected hosting companies, and you'll even find them listed on WordPress.org. If you're interested in what my top picks are, I'll share them with you at the end of this video. Once you've selected a hosting company that you think fits your needs the best, go ahead and pull the trigger and get started. The beautiful thing about building a WordPress website is that you can always switch hosting companies later. At the end of this video and in the description below, I'll include links to tutorials that will guide you through the setup with each of these hosting companies, so you don't have to worry about setting up and configuring it alone. I'll be there to help. I take my job of reviewing and recommending products and services seriously. I spend a lot of time checking and testing the things that I recommend. I've included sponsored links to all of the hosting companies in the description below. If you use those links and get hosting, I'll receive a commission, and that helps me to do these tests and provide the reviews and tutorials that I do on my website and on my YouTube channel, and it costs you nothing extra. So let's go ahead and take a look at the first hosting company on my list, SiteGround. SiteGround is an all-around great service and a great way to get started building your site at a lower cost. One of the key things that SiteGround offers is great, friendly 24/7 support. I've personally had the opportunity to use their support and found it to be quick and friendly. They offer a lot of great features, but to keep your costs down, many of those features are offered a la carte. For example, they have automated backups with all of their plans. But if you're using the base plan and you want to restore the backup, you will need to pay an extra service charge to restore it, or add a yearly backup plan to your site. This helps keep your initial costs low by doing the backups for you, but you only need to pay for it if you actually need to use it. SiteGround also includes some important basic site security for free, with the option of adding additional security services like hacker monitoring to your site later on. This is something that I recommend that you have on any site. The site that I have hosted with SiteGround, I've opted for the additional hacker monitoring. I think that basic malware and hacker monitoring is something important, and everyone should have it on their website. All right, next up is Dreamhost. I've personally been using Dreamhost for several years now. They offer two basic flavors of hosting that you'll be interested in: standard shared hosting and managed WordPress-specific hosting. I started out with a standard hosting and then later moved up to their managed WordPress hosting, and they call that hosting DreamPress. Dreamhost offers great, friendly customer service, and their hosting offers everything that you need. You can also use Dreamhost to set up your domain name, and that includes free domain privacy. Many other hosting companies and hosting registrars charge you extra for this service. The main benefit to domain privacy is to prevent you from getting tons of junk mail, spam emails, and sales calls right after starting your website. Next on the list is Bluehost. Bluehost is a popular hosting company choice and is widely recommended across the internet. If you're willing to sign up for a longer term of hosting, they offer some of the lowest hosting rates available. If you think that you're going to need additional help or services, Bluehost offers lots of plans and packages for additional assistance and service options. These do cost extra, but it's nice to know that the option is there. One thing that I really liked about Bluehost is their walk me through feature. If you're trying to do something or set something up, like email for example, they've got an on-screen tutorial that will guide you step by step on how to set it up. It's a really nice feature to help familiarize yourself with setting up just about anything on their hosting. The final hosting company, and the one that I'm probably the most excited about, is Flywheel. Flywheel does just one thing, and that is managed WordPress hosting. They've really focused on providing you with everything that you need and created a streamlined and easy experience. If you want to keep your life simple, or if you want to build websites for clients and you don't want to worry about the nuances and all the setup and little settings and adjustments with hosting, then you're going to want to check out Flywheel. The best thing about Flywheel is the simple interface and the fact that the hosting includes just about everything that you need to keep your site safe and secure, so you can focus on just building your site. With Flywheel, your site will be monitored by security. If you haven't heard of security, it's probably the biggest name in WordPress security monitoring. Normally, security is an additional service that you have to buy, but it's included with your Flywheel hosting. And if your site does get hacked, Flywheel will help you fix it so you can get back on track quickly. If you need to hire someone to help you with your site, Flywheel has made the process really easy. With most hosting companies, there's all sorts of passwords that you need to create and generate and then figure out how to share it with somebody who's going to help you with your site. But with Flywheel, it's really simple. If you hire someone to help you with your site, all they need to do is just sign up for a free Flywheel account. You can then add them very quickly and easily as an authorized administrator on your site. And then when you're ready to remove them from having access to your site, it's also super easy to do. Site backups are also included with your hosting. You don't need to have an additional backup service or backup plugin slowing your site down. One thing to keep in mind with Flywheel is that they're a US company and offer their primary technical support during daytime hours in the US and emergency technical support at night. The pricing for Flywheel is also more than the other companies that I mentioned, but I think it's an amazing value when you include all the benefits and features that they offer. Plus, they offer the best, well-thought-out, and simple hosting management experience. Those are four options for hosting to get started building your website. My top choice is Flywheel. I think that you'll find the simplicity and built-in features a real time saver and actually a very good value. If you're looking to keep your costs as low as possible, I'd recommend going with SiteGround. You can learn more about any one of these by using the sponsored links below. And when you're ready to take the next step and set up your hosting and WordPress, choose the appropriate tutorial here or below in the description of this video. Thanks for watching.